Hey, what's going on, Gremlins? My name is Darzeth, your favorite TV head with the wiggly waggly tail. And today, by popular demand, we are back to Swordburst 2. Yes, we are. And today's video is going to be pretty cool. Oddly enough, I'm not going to show you how to dual wield because it's really not that hard. You just get 2 one-handed swords and equip them. It is that simple. It's that quick. But today, I'm going to be showing you all how to level up pretty fast. To start out with, for those that actually have the Robux, that it can actually afford it, I recommend getting this, the boost. It gives you 2x experience and 2x the drop chance. And you get 1.5% more Vel, which is amazing to help you level up faster so you can actually do more attacks, get more, not more attacks, but you can get more items, better armor, a lot quicker, and have a better chance getting drops. And you're probably saying, Darzeth, why aren't you in a higher ELO and actually showing us how to do stuff up there? Well, easily stated, I want to start somewhere that people know, and I have a little team of gremlins with me right now, actually helping me out to show you all how to level up pretty fast. So, the best thing about working in a group in a PvE area is that you all can fight the same guy, you all get a percentage of the Vel, and you all get some experience from it, which is super awesome. And what we're going to do is actually going to be heading to the tower where there's a lot of stronger monsters to actually show you what this can do. So we're going to head over there now. They don't know where I'm going. They're just following me around. And remember, Gremlins, if you enjoyed the series, don't be afraid to watch my other content as well. I release 2 videos a day. And also remember to scratch that like button. Let's be 200 likes. I think we can do it. So as I said, again, we're going to be heading for the tower, which should be spawning over here sometime soon. Oh, look at the sunlight going up over there. Ah, it's pretty sweet. We can also fight the mini boss, the dire wolf that's over there, but the dire wolf, you know what? The dire wolf is actually a good start. For those that don't know, each of these monsters have a different percentage of damage they can do. Like, the boar is a pretty easy to defeat. These wolves used to be a problem for me, but as you see, grouping together, not a problem. You can literally take out these guys left and right very simply. And you're probably also saying, Darzeth, why are you making a how to level video? This is actually stuff that we already know. You'll be shocked how many people do not know how to do this. Like, they don't know that you can group together and fight this. Look at this. We're all working together. We're not partied up. We're not nothing like that. Nothing special. And you see how quick we took that out? If I was to do this alone, I could easily take him out now. But beforehand, when I did this, I could not do it this easily. But the good thing about partying together and fighting together like this is you actually get the chance to gain the drop as well. And people that are going, you stole the kill. Just remember, you still get experience if you're in that fight. I can't get why people keep saying you're going to get the kill. Like, yeah, they might get more experience. But in the end, when you are doing this, you are still going to get some experience from doing it. Like, look, I got the Vel, which is awesome. And to be honest, this helps a lot of people when you're doing it. Like this guy right here, he's doing this alone. And I will say, for boss battles, you will need a party. Like, people are saying, Darzeth's going to fight the boss by himself. No, you think I'm crazy? I'm not going to fight the boss by myself. No, I'm going to have a team of people with me. All my gremlins are amazing. They are awesome. And they actually come on and just play with me in general. Like, this is one of the games where it's a lot of fun to play with fans. Because I just come on and we just party together and attack it. And they're awesome when I ask them. I was like, hey, dude, people, I'm about to do a video. I need you guys to back up. They all understand and listen. That's what I like about this. Because this is one of those games where I feel like playing with my fans actually means something. Like, 16. Level 16 already. And I'm just doing easy stuff. Like, look at this. Look at this. Look at me go. Yeah, yeah. Look at this. Now, that's, I can take them out by myself, but you saw what it was like when I fought with them. So you can see already the bonuses of leveling up with your friends. Like, given, you might see me with future YouTubers doing a couple videos in here. You don't know. It might happen. See, look at this. Look, watch, watch. We can all help together. We can all work together and fight these guys all together right now. And there we go. Destroy, destroy, destroy. Awesome, awesome, awesome. There we go. See, look at this. Look how fast we go through this. We go through it so quickly, we can just take these guys out left and right. Look, watch them. The Ruined Knight? No, 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 no. This guy has no chance. We have Dual Weld, but Dual Weld doesn't really give you a ton of extra damage. It might give you one extra hit, but to be honest, I'm doing it because Dual Welding is amazing. Oh man, I just love it a lot. And I'm laughing right now. So you're gonna hear me cough a couple times. Just gonna straight out gonna say that. Is this the dead end? No, this is the way to go. Okay. I'm pretty sure this is the way to go. I can't remember exactly, but I will be doing a video on how to actually defeat the boss. in a future video, each of the bosses, I will try to do it. Oh, hey, buddies. What's up? You want to go? Yeah, look at this. Look, I'm doing these guys by myself without a team. And as soon as my team comes over, they're non-existent. They don't exist anymore. And I will recommend also, if you can, to get our revive crystals. They do help immensely. They are some of the best things you can get in the game. If you're afraid you're going to die during the boss fight, getting the revive crystals will keep you alive that much longer. Look at this guy over here, see? Trying to find him by himself. And there we are, we're helping him out, gaining some experience in the middle of it too. There we go. Now we're on to the next area to fight some more tougher bosses. Not bosses, like monsters that we can actually take out. Like Ruin, what does that say? Ruin Cobalt Knight. Okay, so see how much more damage he does. He's actually taking a large percentage of health out of me. But with a team of people, it's not a problem. It's really, really not. You can easily go through these guys with ease. You did like butter now, like slicing, dicing through them. Maybe there's one guy over here in the corner. What the? Hey, Dragon Knight, what's up? Yeah. See, look at this. I can take this guy easily up by myself. But with a team, it goes so much faster. You do level up fast by doing this, by the way. Because with a team, you can get through a crowd of minions easily without dying. Because you can go dying, going back to the beginning. Yeah, no, it doesn't work that way. I haven't even had to pull out my shield once yet. Okay, so we're continuing on. I'm pretty sure we go this way. Okay, let's see. No, that's a dead end. I went the wrong way. Great. It's been a while since I've been here because I've already defeated this boss already once. So I think we go, yes, this way. Okay, I figured it out. See, look now, this is me by myself, without my friends, without my gremlins. We don't have much of a luck. See, look at that. I can take them on. Yes, as you see, I can take them on easily. But with gremlins, it makes your life so much more easier. Not gremlins in general, but a party team. I'm just calling them gremlins because they're here helping me. They're being amazing. They're destroying. We're destroying. Oh, and there we go. So, as you see, that was going through a bunch of mobs on my own without the help. And see that? I probably could have died. I am not super OP in this game. For those that go, Darzeth, you are the best of the best. No, I'm sorry. There are people in this game that are a lot higher level than me, like Main. If I recall correctly, he's a lot higher than me right now. And he really deserves it because he really grinded. And he actually was the one that was saying about the whole party system. And it's the best thing in this game because you can just group with random people and just fight. It's one of the best things. I gotta say, I love it. Like, we can just, seriously, like, random people can appear right now. And we all fight together and we all get a percentage of what we do. Like, look at this. Look at this go. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, I'm over here. I'm helping. See, now I'm gonna bring my shield up if I can. And it didn't go up. Great. So, my buddies here need to heal up a little or not. Wow, what does she have that she's healing so fast? Jeez. Oh yeah, look at this, look at us go. Oh yeah, there we go. Destroying that with ease. Ease. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. Let's slice and dice our way through these minions. Yeah. So it looks like I'm coming close to the end of this video, but it looks like we will be doing the boss fight in the next video. And I will try to do it back to back so you guys can actually watch it. And we'll try to defeat it and try to do our best. And okay, let's go. Let's move on. Let's see. Okay, we're going that way, going this way. Oh, we have someone that's already ahead of us. Is this the way to go? No, that's a dead end. I was like, is that a way to go? No, that's not the way to go. Oh, okay. We made it to the boss fight. And look at this guy over here. I feel so bad for him. Okay, let's get them. Let's help them out. Oh, no. We have the shield. There we go. Shield is what we need right now. Oh, see, look at this. See, if I waited for my team to come up, we would not be at this point right now where I might be dead. Oh yeah. Check that out. We saved his life. He's probably in here trying to farm items. But basically, everyone, that is the end of the episode, and I hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much, Gremlins, for all the support. Thank you for helping me with this right now to all the Gremlins that are actually here. Thank you so much. But Gremlins, till next time, every single one of you are awesome. Every single one of you are amazing. And Gremlins don't die, they multiply. And until next time, bye, everyone. See you at the boss fight.